She was wrapping up a custody battle with her ex-husband. Police say it appears 54-year-old Larry Mitchell of Shakespeare shot and killed 29-year-old Shannon Stafford in the Walmart on Thornbeck Road.
Don't forget you. Oh, it's so sad. I hope you can hear me.
I remember. According to Stafford's foster brother, Barry Atkins, she was going there to meet her ex-husband, Nathan Mitchell, to pick up her daughter. He says the two were getting close to the end of a messy custody battle, and the judge was actually supposed to make a final decision at the end of this week on who got custody of the other girl.
December 7th, and received a life sentence with no
change. Keep asking why.